Mom, stop playing around. This is serious. Dad worked with Spider-Man. I mean, he didn't realize Spider-Man was me at the time, but I wish Dad was here to explain this.
Miles, please. I got you to take care of. I got me to take care of. So help
Mom,
me out.
Hold on, hold on. I need to talk to you.
He's in the wrong universe.
A spider that gave you your powers wasn't from your dimension.
42.
It's home dimension.
Dimensional signatures.
That machine didn't send me home.
You okay? Oh.
I missed you so much.
Okay. All right, then. All right. Whoa, you took your braids out? On purpose?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm still getting used to it.
They gave me more hours at the hospital, so next month, I swear,
stop.
I'll be back.
Family. Hey, how'd it go with Miles?
Well, you know how you grounded him?
Mm-hmm.
I ungrounded him.
You what?
A little.
I mean, how much trouble can you get into, right?
A lot of
yeah,
trouble!
I don't want to think that. Oh, Miles, I have to work an overnight tonight. Here's a grocery list.
I'll make sure he gets these done. All right, we gotta roll. Security switches out at 6, that's the window, right?
Right, yeah. I'm following you in what you are saying.
You alright?
I have a call.
Come on, man. Hey, you sure you got the plan?
Yeah, but maybe we should go over it one more time just to make sure there's no...
Spider-Man here.